9 strikeouts and shut him out for 6 innings. How's your assessment of the game?
Yeah, I feel great today. In the second inning, I got a little bit damaged, but trying to do my best work and I get out of that damage. So after that, I keep rolling and I do my work, throw my whole three pitches for a strike. So I have the team for the mega win.
The first inning couldn't have been any better.
Yeah, I know. three strikeouts, 12 pitch or 13 pitch, I don't remember. But I think great today. My curveball change is the best.
Command, how would you describe it today? Overall.
Yeah, overall? Like maybe 75%, you know. I did throw a little bit probably. I pulled close a little bit with some pitches. I feel great. You know, I feel strong, healthy. So keep throwing, keep trying, keep competing, and get out there.
Was it important to come back with a strong start? Because the last start wasn't what you would want.
Yeah, you know, that start is the last time before the outside break. You know, I think on the outside break, you know, take a break. But don't really work. You know, they make 6 runs, 3 in a row. So, I forgot that, you know, that happened in the game. You know, you have to take, you know, 2 back lines, but we on the lose. So, you have to do the best work in what you can, and let's see what happens. But when I go out, I want to win every time. So today, that's what I do. Trying to go out, do my best throw, and we win today.
What pitches were working for you, especially on the strikeouts?
Today, you know, I use fastball, curveball, and changes, all 3 for strikeout. But today, my change is really, really nice.
Okay.